former Long Beach police officer sentenced to 20 years in prison for the death of her 3-year-old daughter. Prosecutors say Cheyenne Heyer was left in the patrol car while her mother had sex with the police supervisor. Cassie Barker pleaded guilty to manslaughter last month after a plea bargain. Barker originally indicted on a second-degree murder charge.